next time, Grim will be on guard with his rifle!
Grim couldn't guard his nose from his fingers.
What to do? Don't waste a step.
Goblins ahead.
Look here, Claw. Sapper's here.
Unless you got another reason to be here. Fexite.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Guess we're in with all sorts these days.
If you're here to see Draw Regslin, you'll want to let him and the lads know you're one of us.
There's a party on. Celebrating a raid, we are. You'll need to wear our war colours. Nice to have this across the mug. Ought to do it. Them's the rules. You follow them now, or you follow them dead. Will it be? Do it, or don't, you bloody Ranger.
Go on, mate. Enjoy the festivities. You earned it. Depends who you are. We're celebrating a raid. No better time in camp than this. Get yourself a bit of fun before it dries up. Rip the guts out of Joaquin's rest, we did. Inns are good for gutting. Lads even captured some Duke. Worth celebrating, that is.
Who? If he ain't one of us, and if he's here, he's down in the pits.
The pits? He couldn't be somewhere pleasant sounding, could he? Better still be alive.
Now that's dedication.
Stop fidgeting.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Bloody walks!
Light on my
More
feet.
More likely you gave them fleas, you filthy bugger.
What a stunner you are, man.
Blessed be.
Hear my voice. Obey my command.
The voice is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the weapon. And you will be worthy to stand beside them in my presence.
The visions fade and the voice falters as a strange energy swells around you. The many-sided artifact, somehow you understand it's repelling the presence.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws near.
That thing's shielding us. Incredible.
No answer presents itself. The artifact is dormant. The voice and visions are gone.
So, Gale just consumes magical items like I do wine. We truly are a group apart. Nevertheless, as quirks go, that's a new one for me. I know. I felt it. You wouldn't have been able to take it. The artifact has a will of its own. It would fight back if it didn't want to be with you. I felt it go from me to you. You need its help, just as it needs us. It's still just a box, after all. Might not be possible. It's stubborn that way, prone to lashing out. Keep it for now. We can all help to protect it.
Sounds like they captured themselves a bard.
Draw Raxlin's best maker's a blade.
You look like you got something jingling in. Looking to spend it?
Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins and trust. Mountains, great mortals, all hinders to quake. The true souls are coming, their louders awake. Hear the law, my power and light for great glory. All Raxlin's best makers and
away from the merchandise.
Goblin kind will tease you and throat you as red as...
Keep going.
His name is Troll.
Come. Fill the front door.
After the bear, coil of you must. A new age is dawning with goblins and trust. Mountains, great mortals, all hinders to quake.
Who wants another drink?
The true souls are coming. Great glory! glory!
How many did you have? Five.
Draw, Ragslins!
Whatever killed those gnolls might be nearby. Careful. Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
Beast reeks of brimstone and offal. Every breath is thick with blood. You hear what comes next before you see it. The sharp snapping of bones and a yelp of pain as her body starts to twist and undulate. You watch with cold realization. This isn't the end of one life, but the start of another. Gnolls. Vicious, monstrous humanoids can spawn from the corpses of dying hyenas. Radiant power flows through you as you strike the creature down. As the life fades from her eyes, the gnoll within her dies too, stillborn.
Here we go again.
is my happy place.
Pass something, maggot.
Watch this.
Watch it. The hyena's going for help.
Forever, pal. Moving.
I have to lose.
Can't give up, not now.
Best be on my way. Quivering plague rats. These days. Need to find a way forward.
Talk to me.
Shin. Shin.
Sign that they're burst into life everywhere.
Let's move. The smell of blood will draw trouble.
Take two.
one stop me yet. I'll take that. Anything of use? Need to find a way forward. Something's burning.
He of the unsleeping eyes, grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
Shouting. Someone needs help.
Great God, help.
Help! Anyone? I'm in here!
Shh.
Thank you. Thank you.
Keep going. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
You should have stayed. You should have been with me.
I was in our room.
We had a fight.
If I just kept my mouth shut about that bloody dowry, she'd still
be here.
It's for her sister's wedding. I made a stupid joke about keeping it. We argued about it for hours. Then she took the dowry and left. She said I'd never see her again.
She was right. I'm sorry, Miri. I'm so sorry.
Please, just go. I need a moment with her.
I have something to ask.
Grand Duke Ravengard could be inside. Don't just stand there. Push! Inside, hurry. We don't have much time.
I'm afraid proper thanks must wait.
Might be useful.
You honor your clan, miss. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
It takes more than mere fire to break me, Yuva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard westward, if my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the man and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you. Count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his drow captors. The council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through? The invisible force holding Baldur's Gate together. Without him, the city's collapse is certain. I fear that may have been the intention of those who abducted him. Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Go. You should pick up the drow trail with ease. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist, to work.
A dull moment. All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. At least things have stayed interesting. Looking ahead. Breathe deep and move.
The ox tenses, horns lowered in your...
Another day, another fight. What path lies before me? Let's see what this does. Someone's moving around in there.
Spot a man crouching between the shelves, just as he spots you.
Dagger!
He freezes. Waiting on your next word.
dwarves! I thought you were Flaming Fist.
Well, down you go then. They'll be on us soon. So if you're looking to trade, you'd best be quick. Entrance is hidden behind the wardrobe. Here's the key. Said you could pass.
That'll fit in my pack. No traps, please.
That's far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly and maybe we'll kill you clean. Then your answer decides his fate as well as your own. So make it good. Trade with what? Your life was ours the moment you walked in here. But maybe I'll let you buy it back. I have a job needs doing. We've disarmed the traps. Come down.
Easy. This place is hungry for
blood. Hope you weren't followed, mate.
That's curious.
Free me now, and I'll see that my patron rewards you. I need only tell her it's a gambling game. It's happened before.
You. The way you handled Zaris. You're not one of her thugs. You need to buy me. Selling my... I am not some lower city coin lad offering you a tumble. I am an artist, and my patron will reward you for my rescue. Tenfold, whatever ransom you pay, I guarantee it. As far as you're concerned, she may as well be the coin maiden herself. But there will be time for questions later. Please, speak to Brem. I need to see the sun again.
Well, don't you cut a fine figure. Want your portrait done? If you have the gold, my pet artist will make you a most heroical likeness. Fancy that.
So do I.
I can't show you the good stuff till Zaris gives the say-so mind.
I should speak up.
Bleeding obvious. He misses the...
You don't want to keep Zaris waiting.
Not many can talk their way into a Zentarim outpost. I could use someone with your skills. Interested in a job? Still am as it goes. Take it as a mark of respect. But right now, I reckon we're better off friends than enemies. You interested or not? We're the finest mercenaries on the coast. We can provide you with anything. For a price. If you've got coin to spend and problems to solve, the Zent will relieve you of both. But today I'm offering work. Not looking for it. Some of our people are missing. More importantly, so is their cargo. Find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. I'm offering hard coin, not idle answers. All you need to know is that I'm willing to pay a hideous sum to get it back. Unopened. Good. Backtrack along the road to the east and look for a wagon. Bodies, the usual. Time was. No one dared touch a caravan bearing our colors. Find whoever did this and remind them why.
Like any kind of birds or
pretty ones.
Besides the bleeding obvious, he misses the sun.
He what?
Needs light to work, he says. We had a chat. Turns out he needs his eyes more.